At a longer price, Angelo's entities had good support as well. Lua's running here for race 11. And they're set. Off they go. Speed here out deep. We've got Our Boy Wolf showing great speed to lead Angelo's entity. Then Power Stone, the inside third, as they run to the back. Fourth placing there, Corborn Boomer. A length and a half, Karana Blue, Bobby Lava. Leader down the back, Our Boy Wolf. Angelo's entity hugs the rail. Power Stone starting to get warm. Gets to second now and comes after the leader. Is dropping back there, Angelo's entity. Running on Corborn Boomer. Power Stone looms up, takes the lead. Draws clear from Our Boy Wolf. Late Corborn Boomer, but Power Stone. Stone. Too good for Corborn Boomer and Our Boy Wolf. Bobby Lava, I think, got fourth. Then Karana Blue, Angelo's entity. And the time for Power Stone here, the best back runner late, is around 29.79. It's a good run. So Power Stone, number one, takes it for Steve Brook. Was able to work clear down the back and get over the top to win. That's a good run. New PB, 29.79, coming from home. That's an excellent run. 2 second, Corborn Boomer. And number seven, third Our Boy Wolf, eight, fourth Bobby Lava. They went 4:42 early and 12:81.